Good morning, fifth grade. This morning I'm going to go over your spelling words with you. So why don't you pause me for a moment while you get your spelling books and then we'll continue. Okay, here we go. The first word is pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil. The next word is triumph. T-R-I-U-M-P-H, triumph. The next word is history, H-I-S-T-O-R-Y, history. The next word, pajamas, P-A-J-A-M-A-S, pajamas. The next word is legend, L-E-G-E-N-D, legend. The next word is injury, I-N-J-U-R-Y, injury. The next word is atlas, A-T-L-A-S, atlas. The next word is fortune, F-O-R-T-U-N-E, fortune. The next word is item, I-T-E-M, item. The next word is amount, A-M-O-U-N-T, amount. The next word is balloon, B-A-L-L-O-O-N, balloon. The next word is circus, C-I-R-C-U-S, circus. The next word is balcony, B-A-L-C-O-N-Y, balcony. The next word is husband, H-U-S-B-A-N-D, husband. The next word is focus, F-O-C-U-S, focus. The next word is celebrate, C-E-L-E-B-R-A-T-E, celebrate. The next word is cabinet, C-A-B-I-N-E-T, cabinet. The next word is multiply, M-U-L-T-I-P-L-Y, multiply. The next word is engine, E-N-G-I-N-E, engine. The next word is purpose, P-U-R-P-O-S-E, purpose. All of these words are in for lesson 26. Okay, thank you. We'll see you on our next Zoom meeting.